you've got the back to go. Unless it's a Giro type transaction, you won't smack it in the fork of the grind.